Alright. I think it's on now. It should be on. Alright, let's... let's play a new game. Let's do this. Start off as me doing this. Let's make a character real quick. Turn that off. Let's be an Imperial. Beautiful. Make them like a little bit more light skin. Fine. Let's change this preset. Maybe. Give him that stern brow. Make them beautiful. Okay. That's good. Brow forward. Bring his brow back a little bit. Hey, right there. Yeah, that's fine. Food. Well, where are them sexy lips at? Ooh, those look pretty good. Give me some nice hair. Let's see. No. Maybe I get some long hair, some like barbarian hair. Come on, give me a good beard. That's pretty good. I like that. There's all this extra stuff. I could be more Red Guard-y. I could be more Imperial. More High Elf. More Dark Elf. What else? Breton. Ew. Ugh. That's fine. He's just more Imperial. I think I'll do that. Yeah. Alright. I think that should be fine. What should I call him? Alright, what should I call this guy? He's an Imperial that looks like... He looks like Drago a little bit.
Kai.
Kai. Kai. Okay. Kai. Alright, Kai. Now I just gotta let... everything load up. Come on, baby, load up. I just want to show you all the mods and stuff, so you can see everything. how I'm gonna play it. Just gotta wait a little longer. I just don't know how. How should I start off? Should I start off like? Maybe I should start off like a vanilla. Mods on now. Campfire. Yeah, that's fine. And that's fine, I guess. That's fine. Death alternate. Mode active. Death active. There we go. Okay. Equipping overhaul. When I use this, I always take away this. It's kind of annoying. Because when you equip and then equip something else, you throw the weapon on the floor and then you lose it. And I'm like, no. Leave that as is. Footprints, Frostfall overview. Let's see. Let's enable it. If you want to read this, you can pause it. I already read this whole bunch of times. And I'm almost done. What? You want some pizza rolls? Oh, that's still not loaded up yet. Ooh, you are now prepared to face colder climate weather. This is what that looks like. Oh my god, you just got butt naked. Okay, so Frostfall is done. Also, like, I got a book mod that makes the books look different. Alright. Immersive beds. Immersive citizens. That looks good. Immersive. This is already activated. Alright. Originate curtain. That's fine. Reach the dialogue. No, that's fine. What's it needs? Hungry. Okay. That's good. Sky UI. I think everything is done now. I'm gonna change the setting real quick. Everything is like really low. Let me get it lower. So it'll be a little faster. See? Still a little laggy, but it's fine.
Approach, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
Camping in the woods, shipwrecked. Ooh, maybe I should camp in the woods. I think it's just Soma. I'm gonna venture in the Walmart. Ruins. Beggar. Jail. Palmer slave. Then soul trapped by it. I'm being held captive by ransom of bandits. Man, there's a lot of stuff here. I think I'll do this one. Got nothing to say? Captured by bandits. Bandits are always seeking their next big payday, and you will likely be held for ransom unless you can escape. While captive, you will be interrogated to determine your identity and held for ransom for anyone willing to pay. If no one is willing to pay, it is likely you will have outlived your usefulness and will be disposed accordingly. The whole process should take no more than a day. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh yeah. There we go. Got nibble it all. Where am I? Where am I? What was that? What the hell? Am I bound? I'm bound, okay. Oh god, he's dead. There I am. Hey! I'm awake! God, I'm about to die.
I'd like to pay off my bounty this time. Walk into the city of freedom.
What is going on? Oh my god, what is this? He's right on top of me. Yeah, I'm dead. What's my name? I need you to back up though, man. Like, you like right on top of me. I'm hungry. Do you have any food? I'm hungry, man. God.
Should have known she was mine.
She said she'd wait.
I can't hear you, man. Okay. Alright, what now? What's going on? What do you mean you don't know? In this cage right now. You guys are just staring at me. What the heck? Can I leave? Is that what you're gonna say to me? I haven't done anything. I think I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I gotta restart. Because I haven't done anything. I'm gonna just restart from right here. Alright. Okay, do I have to wait for all the monsters to do it again?
Approach, right, my child, and choose where your new life shall begin.
I think I'm gonna just go camping.
The woods can be so peaceful this time of year. Good hunting.
Thank you. Can I leave? Thank you. Sorry for the loading. Alright. Alright, it's loading now. And the other one. Come on, give me the other one. And there we go. Ooh, this looks nice. Stuff. Grab all this stuff. There you go. Wow. This looks so beautiful. I see what I like. Okay, not so bad. Exactly, am I? Oh, I'm not that far away. I think if I can actually go back to hell again. Cave. jump. Jump. Alright, here we go. So this is, yep. There's Helgen. Let me see if the mods are activated. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Helgen. I found Helgen. I think. Yeah, Helgen Reborn. Let's do this mission real quick. Now I'm gonna do. I kind of need a compass. I'm not really comfortable. Where is it? This one. Oh, there's a hotkey of X. Time to read the journal. Now if you want to read this, I'm going to just go through all the pages and you can pause it. Just in case. I already know all this stuff. I should probably read all the other books too. Someone looking for me in Whiterun? Okay. Make the cave in the journal. Or warn the residents of a royal fault to dragon attack. Huh. Okay. Wow, this book is really long. Okay, never mind, not that long. Fire is a friend, but a hungry one. Oh my god, this is so much stuff to read. I don't even think I read this. Mm-hmm. God. There we go. Alright, so I guess we're going to... fire warm up, because you're still warm by wearing warm armor. I know, I get it. It's fine to have fur armor on, it's fine. Just gotta go this way. This will mess it up. It's not that bad. It's not gonna be bad. Alright, so. I should probably go to that place. Over there. To the stone. God. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, man. Yeah, I think I remember. Guy over here. Oh, God. Is lagging. Man, I wish I had a freaking better computer, man. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. Die. Stop. Freak you. Oh my goodness. There we go. Thank you. be a lot better. The quad, the frame rate would be a lot better if I wasn't recording. Everything looks nice though. Deep one. That's the. Which one should I do? I think I'll be a thief. Yes. Does he see me? How does he see me already?
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good.
What?
Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Alright. Oh, he sees me. How did I miss? I aimed right for his head. Freak! Oh, that. Oh no, I did not mean to do that. I want to put it on. Okay. Okay. I'll do this one. Ooh, look at that. You know what's cool about the equipping overhaul? I can see my axe and my bow. I think that's cool. I was kind of going through my thingy. It's all good though. Alright, let's get in here. Oh, this one a lot smoother. Can I take this torch? My God, are you serious? I miss again. Got him. Go. Where they come? Where is sneaking, man. Baby. Where's the other guy at? Oh crap. Yeah. Don't go out of range. Don't go out of range. Don't go out of range. Got him. Oh, got it here. There you go. Shoot that bead. We got some wine. A gray one. Sword. I don't know. I like my axe. I think there is a gecko somewhere. Yep. I can vein mine. Here we go. Get some of that iron ore. Veins. One more wine. So I'm not gonna go jump over like I usually do.
Check. What was that?
Iron Wakasaki. I'll take that. Should I take a shield? I don't know. Kind of be like mage type of thing. Kind of like mage blade. Guys over there too. So sneak up on him. Is it still there? It's right there. Yeah. Oh god. Okay, is he coming over? Ooh, hide in the darkness, hide in the darkness. You can't Hello? Who's there? Ain't nobody here. Besides us ninjas. Ha ha! D. My intervention when it is, I'm gonna give the user a one use spell to instantly teleport. There's I never saw that one before. It's a little bit stronger than my iron axe, but I like my axe. I like my axe. There's some potatoes, so. Salt though. Gold. Cabbage. Carrots. Smart carrots. Apples. I'll take that, yeah. Let's see how I look. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, look at that. I look dope. Freak! There you go. Got him. Oh crap.
Over here!
Oh god. Switch. Let's have a weight weapon battle. I can't see him. Let's see, actors. I'll put actors up so I can actually see what I'm shooting. It friggin' wrecked, bruh. Take this book. Book of Smithing. I should probably level up. Let's see what's sneaking, dude. kill someone like just like nothing. I should probably do archery too. Chest back here. Come on. Yeah. Stuff over here. What's got in here? Got some good stuff in here. Oh, hold on. There's a lock in here. Probably put that hearthstone, so knife, miner's clothes, or if I need that. No, I didn't want to take it all, but I guess it's fine. Money. Vein mine real quick. There you go. Alright. I got some good stuff. It's time to go. Oh my goodness, he died really bad. His leg is all messed up. Oh god, don't fall. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, that's cool. Some bombs? I think once I get to... Once I get to this place, yeah, I'm gonna stop. Am I going the right way? Okay, down here. This way. Oh, run. Just run from me. Crap. What the heck? How am I up there?
I'm telling you, I heard it. Howling. Those werewolf tales are true. They say the college has been snooping around Sarthal. Mages in a burial crypt. No good can come of that. I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Sky. You know, fella who wrote that cookbook?
What you got under there?
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
I'm gonna let you be now. There is something wrong right here. I don't think everything loaded up yet.
Yes? Another quiet day, I hope.
I guess so, I don't know. Sven?
Fandolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him. Camilla Valerius. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with her when I'm not around. He's wasting his time. You may be right. Camilla may... Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Fandolf.
Alright.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, customer.
Hello.
Sorry you had to hear that.
It's fine. I was actually going to talk to her.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
Dang, girl. What's up?
What are you talking about? What's in the letter? Oh, my. He wanted me to think Fandolf wrote this?
Yeah.
Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Fandolf as well? I'm sure he'll want to thank you for standing up for him.
Yeah.
Until next time.
I actually need to do this first. Even though I have no idea who Fandolf is. Let's see if we can find him. Is there him over there? Nope. Hello. Where is he?
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill.
Cool.
Lead the way.
Now, I need you to do me a favor.
What can I get for you?
I'll show
you what I know.
There we go. Now, I need...
It's the least I can do.
I need something from you. Let me see if I can get it back. Okay, did they...
It's the least I can do.
Did they switch it? I think they fixed it. Aw, man. I can't do that thing anymore. Oh, well. I'll take your key, though. You can have these. I think that's it. You could be my friend, though.
Let's get going, then.
Let's go. But I'm gonna go talk to the chick. So, Don't get angry at me.
Maybe you could talk some. You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Charmed to meet you. Yes, hello. You're quite lovely. Your radiance lights up the store.
Oh, thank you.
Perhaps we could have a lunch together by the river and talk a while.
I don't want to talk about it. We had a break-in. The thieves are up in Bleak Falls Barrow. Perhaps this is a matter best discussed when the claw back where it belongs.
All right. Oh, Sparrow. Fendel. And this is where I'll stop. Let's save it. Let's save. Alright. I'm gonna stop now. Bye.